Grandpa, what are we going to do today?
Well, I'm going to take you to a special place today.
Grandpa, what are we doing here?
I'm taking you to a special place where my grandpa used to eat breakfast every morning.
Oh, boy. Grandpa, what was your grandpa like?
Well, I wrote a song about him that tells all about him. Would you like to hear it?
Yes.
Pointed toe boots, starched khaki pants, a smile as big as that old stained straw hat. Down at the cafe at a 4:30, he'd wait for the waitress to unlock the door. His hearing was gone, his vision was dim, but he'd smile just in case you were talking to him. He was a stranger outside of this town, but down at the cafe, they all knew him well. Grandpa was just like that, and he left a mark on the people he met. Folks say he had something that money can't buy, and I'm glad I know what it was. 'Cause the only day he stayed away from that cafe was Sunday, 'cause that was the Lord. He'd quote me a scripture and say, now here's what that means. A sinner is something you don't have to be. Then he'd give me a quarter that he called 2 bits. Yeah, Grandpa was just like that. And when it was his time to pass from this life, he smiled real big and just closed his eyes. Now somewhere in heaven, down some street of gold, in a cafe he sits where he'll never grow old. Grandpa was just like that, and he left a mark on the people he met. Folks say he had something that money can't buy, and I'm glad I know what it was. 'Cause the only day he stayed away from that cafe was Sunday, 'cause that was the Lord. He was a stranger outside of this town, but up in heaven, they all know him well.
Hey folks, Mike Manuel here. Thank you so much for watching my video, Grandpa Was Just Like That. If you'd like to have this song, it's on the Building a Better Country CD shown in this graphic at MikeManuel.com. Please take a moment and go by our Facebook fan page, Mike Manuel Music, and like our page. Thank you and God bless.